I got something big on. Oh my God, I almost pulled my rod in. Nate's on. Fish on. Nate's on. What the heck is that? Oh, it's a little black drum. Fish on. Got a little blue. Little blue fish. This one's fighting a little bit. Not as big as I thought. Fish on! No blue fish! On the last cast!
Are you jigging it or just leaving it out there?
I was actually walking back this way, just dragging it.
Really?
Yeah.
Aw, hey, birdie.
Looks like a tropical fish.
Uh-huh.
Cute little feller.
He is, he's cute.
You want to kiss him? I got something big on. Oh my God, I almost pulled my rod in.
It's not a snake or a
prey. No, it's a fish. I'm getting close. I'm getting him close. Holy shit, it's a big drum. Oh my God. Oh. He's making a couple runs. Oh yeah, baby. Woo-hoo-hoo! Come on, baby. Come on, baby. I almost didn't get my rod. He has not given up. I hope that circle hook's buried. He's about had it. Come on, baby. Grab him.
He's all yours, old blue tail.
I got him. Hold my rod. Right in the corner of the mouth. Came right out. Look at that fish. You wanna? Yeah, grab the top of my cooler. There's the tape measure.
Measuring here with your Winchester Metals tape measure. There's a zero.
23.
Slot puppy.
23 inches. Look at his tail.
Mm-hmm. Beautiful. Hey, there's more in here.
Ready to go back? Ready to go back, old buddy? There he goes. Oh man, that was awesome. Look at the skid mark from the fishing rod. The spike got pulled over. The rod went down the beach. It stopped about right there. And that's about when I ran down and grabbed it. Whoo! It's awesome. I think I got something. I got something. Hooked him in the belly. Just a little feller.